take care of himself without that Lawrence Burke.